Every woman, child, and man, for each family torn apart.